Yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy Pyro G here, and today we are going to be playing Universal Studios on Roblox. And it's pretty cool how somebody remade this whole park, but it's not really finished. But I can't wait until it's finished so I can play with you guys and anybody else going through the park, because I'm pretty sure they're going to make a line system that's going to look just like Universal Studios, where people are just in line waiting for the ride. That's going to be so cool. But saying the line being so cool, I might buy an express pass, but not today because there's not a lot of people in the park. So, oh, the events, Halloween Horror Nights. If you guys want me to get scared, leave a like on this video and comment down below what day or month you want me to get scared in, because I'm pretty sure September I might be. But let's go into the park and let's go. And if you guys are not new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and leave a like on this video if you already subscribed to my OG squad. I'll cut this until I get into the park. Peace. Alright, guys, we are in Universal Studios. This is so cool. It's got the globe at the entrance. We're gonna be doing a full video on this. Do every ride, look through everything. And if you guys want another episode, and you guys be on the lookout and go into this game and tell me if there's anything new. If I missed anything, put in the comments down below. Ooh. Mazes. The Exorcist. Oh, I hate, nah. Ooh. Wow. Trapless Tribune. The building is dedicated to all Universal Creative members who have worked hard to create endless memories for those who visit the park. These are all people on Roblox, and they made this whole building. Whoa. Alright. So, the wizardly world of Roblox is coming soon. Ooh, look, guys, Unibucks. I want to go on the Walking Dead attraction. Where's that? Yo, what's up, Caveliber? Sandwiches. Ooh, it's like a little future diner. Oh, there it is. So, due to the intense show effects and live interactions in this attraction, parental discretion advised. Okay, guys, if you're scared and you get scared with me, if I scream, I'm sorry. This attraction contains strobe lights, loud and sudden audio effects, disturbing imagery, PG-13 visuals. Do not enter if easily scared. The Walking Dead attraction is a horror attraction that transports you to a world of AMC's hit TV show, The Walking Dead. 15 minutes? You know what? How many people are in this park? Not a lot of people, so let's go. Are you guys ready? Oh boy. Oh, what's gonna go on here? Oh, no. Oh, we're here. Okay, wait time is 5 minutes. Oh, it's so grim. We need the express pass. I think it's all good. Wow, look at this. It's so detailed. Yo, if you guys, oh, look at those dead hands. That was cool. Also, I'm actually like in a line system where it like walks you slowly. You could have walked me faster because I'm just taking slow baby steps. Oh, if you guys have been on my channel for like 3 months or month, or that 1 year, for 1 year now, I changed my avatar, and this is what it looks like. I'm a ninja with rice merch, with some awesome spiked hat. I don't know. Oh, we're next. The line wasn't that bad, so man, I'm scared, guys. Hit the like button if you're scared as well. Oh no. Oof. Oh, I'm up next. Oh no. Here we go, guys. I just saw myself in third person. That was creepy. I'm going with MSPG. That first one got me. This is so good. That was pretty cool. We gotta put the sound so you guys can hear it. What's that? Oh, it's a girl zombie. Oh, her half hand just got took it off. That's fine. Oh, a burning house. You know there's a jump scare. Hey, buddy. There's a body bag. Great. And if you guys don't like... I hate these, man. This is just sending shivers down my spine right now. Why did I do this first? Ah! Seriously? I hate you. You made me scream. Dang it. Oh, this is so weird. Oh, don't touch me. I don't want your zombie guts on me. No. Alright, let's go, guys. Alligator at all rain and poo. Oh! You pouring gas on me for? Cleaning me up? Oh! Dude, that's unexpected. Ew. Nah, this girl's eating. Girl, you're eating cardboard. Alright. Oh, what you doing? Oh, that's cool. Alright. Oh my god, what? Oh! Okay, that's fine. How the harvest gets home. Oh, hey. See, in real life, this would have been scarier. But dude, I screamed like a little girl. Oh my god. That jump scare with that patient. Okay, every time when I not talk, I get scared. Because that jump scare was legit. I'm laughing because I like scary. Did you guys see that comment? That girl's insane. Oh my gosh. Alright. So that was pretty fun. When I saw other Universal Studio videos about that Walking Dead attraction, it was a bit different. Ooh, there's cool shirts. That looks nice. This girl has no hair. Oh no. Girl, are you okay? You have no hair. What happened? Okay, on with the park. Oh, my eyes itchy. Alright, what's over here? New York? I think we've been to New York because there was a song about it. I hope it's not copyrighted. Dang it. I guess we're going to the Wizardly World, but after that, it's Springfield. Ooh, I see it right there. There's a ride, there's roller coasters. Whoa! Actually, I want to go here. This is a cool ride. What is this? Oh, I remember this. This is Hulk. No, they actually recreated Hulk. That is so cool. All Shrek 4D's coming as well. This is gonna be lit. Here we go, guys. Into the Hulk. Alright, we don't have the express pass yet. Let's go. Alright, girl. You're going the wrong way? Or is she getting off the ride? This girl's getting off the ride in the entrance. What? Alright, guys, I'm gonna turn off the chat. Because it's probably it's a bit annoying. Alright. I don't see the ride, sir. This is a very high intensity attraction. Oh, there it is. Ah, shoot, I'm 46. Dang. Okay, never mind. I'm savage. For your safety, please ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened and all loose items are secured before takeoff. Come on, ride. I want to ride you. Okay, that sounded wrong. Alright, we're gonna get the front seat, boys. Here we go. I'm gonna hit my head on the... What? Oh, this is the launch. But it's a bit scarier in real life. The launch is a bit, like, realistic. And it looks really cool. Yo, it sounds just like it. Whoa! Oh, this is so cool. Whoa! Oh my gosh. This is awesome. Wow. Woo! Whoa! That was awesome. Stay seated. You will feel the Hulk's rage if you jump out. I'm a savage. I can't jump. Help! I'm being kidnapped by Hulk. Help. That was awesome. I just hit my head on the metal. Can I leave? What? I don't want to sit. Okay. Exiting. Ooh, it's dark. This is... so cool. I love the Hulk ride. That was awesome. Alright, on to the next ride. Hulk, you were awesome. Men in Black, I think that was coming soon. As I saw. Yeah. Back to the Future. Whoa. Oh, 10 minutes. Man. Let's go to Back to the Future, everybody. Whoa. Okay. I'm in the line. Oh. I'm not even moving. Well, how come she gets... Alright, this is better. You see this movable line where it just doesn't glitch? That should be in the Walking Dead one. But Walking Dead, you just take little baby steps. I don't know why, but I like this walking AI. Whatever is controlling me right now. They probably made like something in the studio where you get to oh, here comes the two baby steps. And then here comes the good walk. Good. There's just four people in here, so it's gonna be okay, I guess. Oh, I can't see. Sorry. That's a prototype? Wow. Oh, what just happened? Oh, I'm in the ride. Okay, let's go. Oh, we're gonna miss it. Front seat. Oh, second seat. That's fine. All right, we're going to be starting soon, guys. Sorry, guys, I'm not talking. I'm listening to what he's saying. No photography is permitted during the ride. Of course no photography is committed. You can't take a selfie while on this ride. This ride goes, like, fast, bro. You're going to lose your phone. It's gonna hit something, and then you're gonna lose your phone, and then you're gonna cry. Alright. Let's go, guys. Time vortex, that's pretty cool. Oh, I guess I'm a time traveler. That's pretty cool. Here are a few safety tips you Come on, guys, get in the car. Or the ride. Hi. Somebody said hi.
Hurry up. Get ready. Don't worry about a thing. You're in good hands.
Oops. Oh, you just took out the lights, bro.
No matter, we're on a mission of universal proportions.
Doc, Biff is passed through the space-time continuum, but we've got no way of knowing where he is.
You mean when he is?
Twin Pines Mall. Alright, here we go, guys.
Forget, when you see Biff in the DeLorean, accelerate to 88 miles per hour and bump him.
Whoa! Whoa! This is awesome. Sorry for the coughing, guys. I'm a bit ill. What? It's like a... What is that? What is that in front of my point of view? I can't see. It's so cool. Whoa.
Please lift lap bar and exit.
Hey, that was lit.
Hurry up, get out. Before you meet yourself.
Oh, it's this dude's hat. This dude's hat was blocking my vision. I didn't know a hat could be that big in your vision. What the heck? Alright, so we rode two rides. And I don't think we have missed one. So, let's see what else we got. So this is the merch shop. Ooh. That's pretty cool. I might buy the DeLorean one. Let's do it. That's pretty cool. I like the DeLorean one. Alright, so we're out of the merch shop. And we're going to... What's that? Oh, I got Unibucks. I didn't know. 20 Unibucks I have. We better get some food soon. What? Is this a Nintendo World? Oh, it's opening next year? Oh, it's gonna take a while then. Jurassic Park! Oh, wow. I hope they have... I know the river ride is coming soon, so let's see if Megalodon is open. Because Megalodon is such a cool ride. Please be open, Megalodon. I didn't check if Megalodon was open, but... Ooh, there's like a view spot. Whoa, look at the view, guys. This is cool. You can see the whole coaster. You can see a coaster going all the way up. That's pretty cool. The River Adventure, yeah. It's coming soon, though. It won't be that long because the river adventure is not that hard to make. Fossil finds. Okay, stand by. 10 minutes. Oh boy. Let's go, guys. We're going in the Megalodon. I like the Megalodon because I like the title. It's such a cool ride. And the way they just made it. Oh, this girl's waiting as well. She's gonna be with me. Okay, XO Caitlin. Let's wait for the Megalodon. Oh, hello. Alright. Waiting time. Commence. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Where the Megalodon at? Alright. Where is that? Where's the... Oh, there it is! Wait! How did XO Caitlin get on there? She was standing right next to me. What? She has magical powers. Front seat. Let's go, guys. Megalodon ride. This is going to be sick. It's like a chain that brings you up in the sky. Oh no, I hate this. That is so high. What are you on about? Oh no. That is legit high. I can't take this. I wish you could look around in the POV so you could see the park on the other side. Aw. I guess you can see the park when you're like hitting going past it on a track. Well, let's see if there's a view. Whoa! Oh! Whoa! This is so awesome. Yo. If you guys want to check out this amazing park in Roblox, I'll give the link in the description down below, and make sure to follow my Twitter because I might do some VIP servers for you guys. And make sure to follow my Roblox so you guys can get into my videos. Nobody has gotten into my videos yet. I don't know why people haven't followed my Roblox. I don't know if it says join for them, but if you guys haven't known that I have a Discord, then I'll link my Discord in the description down below. And excuse. And is this the end of the Megalodon? Whoa! I just saw the whole cry. That was sick. And that's it. That was awesome. Can I jump out here? Oh. I wish you could just jump off and just explore. But we're done. That was pretty cool. Alright, let's go. Oh, XO Caitlin's not with me. RIP. I wonder where XO Caitlin went. She's in the server. I don't know what she's doing. Alright, so. Megalodon was a pretty cool ride. So, let's see if where we're going now. Alright, we're leaving Jurassic Park. Whoa, it's Springfield. Lard donuts. Ooh, what's this? Twirl and whirl? Can I go through the exit? No. Hurry. I need to get there. I need to get on the twirl and whirl. Whoa, it's like... Okay, if you guys haven't rode the teacups, it's just like this. So, let's see what we're doing. The ride's gonna start soon. Here we go. Here we go, guys. It's gonna happen soon. Any moment now. Here we go. Whoa! This is so awesome. Oh, it's making me dizzy. Guys, if you're looking at the screen and it's like spinning for you, I hope you guys don't get dizzy. Because I can't turn off my POV. Whoa. Oh, this is making me dizzy, for real. Just looking at it. If you guys get dizzy real quick, just look away from the screen when this video ends. I'll tell you when the ride's over. Oh, this is so bad. I feel sick to my stomach. I'm just spinning around in circles. I'm confusing my eyes right now, man. This is bad. I got glasses on as well. Oh, face reveal? Just kidding. Alright, guys. It stopped, so now you can look at the screens. Let's get out of here. Oh, my eyes. Alright. Springfield. Oh, the Simpsons ride is closed. RIP. You know what? I'm actually hungry. Let's go to Krusty Burger. See what they got. Alright, Krusty Burger. Let's see what you got. Alright. So you got Krusty Burger, the Rib Witch, soda. I'll take a soda. And no, I'll just take a soda. Oh, that's it. Oh, you're gonna get me my soda, sir. I thought they were just gonna get me my soda, but they didn't. Gosh dang it. I just been rejected. Alright. Let's go to Moe's, because Moe's is more legit. Ooh, what's this? Love tester. What's this? What? This makes no sense. I'm a lukewarm? Don't call me that. That's so rude. I can't get out of these seats. These seats are weird. Ooh, Flamin' Moe's. I would love to take one. Where is it? Oh, it's 30. I can't afford. I'll run out of Unibucks. Let's just get a donut. Because, you know. Oh, let's get the big pink donut. Give me it. Where my pink donut at? What? I've been... I don't even think the food works. Oh no, guys. I just wasted all my money on just nothing. Oh man, but I think this is it, guys. If I missed any rides, just leave it in the comments down below. This was pretty fun, guys. You guys want any more episodes or like videos on this? You guys keep on the lookout on this park and tell me if anything new came, and I'll make another video on it. But for now, guys, it has been your boy Pyro OG, and I am signing off.